You say you get money, I get it too. You know a plug, well, I know a few. You know what the chopper can do to you. You know what the hustle can do for you. Diamonds, they clear and they purify. Play with the squad and get euthanized. She say when I hit her, she satisfied. To the world, mind, I'm never satisfied. I take a brick and I step
on it. For the end zone for Harry, who adjusts. Touchdown, Arizona State.
Wilkins
taking another shot down there, trusting his man. And his man delivers. Harry with a catch at the 11. Why not?
Again.
Why not?
I mean, this guy is freakish. Keep beating number one, The Rock.
Ty Williams, the motion man, the fade round. For the end zone, there's a flag. Another flag. N'Keal Harry has it. Touchdown, Arizona State.
Wilkins with a fade.
And out of the end zone. He hit his man for the ASU touchdown. That is N'Keal Harry.
Well, roommate to roommate. His nickname, you see the end there. Nice job, heel toe, that's the rule. That's perfect right there from N'Keal Harry.
You get money, I get it too. You know a plug, well, I know a few. You know what the chopper can do to you. You know what the hustle can do for you. Diamonds, they clear and they purify. Play with the squad and get euthanized. She say when I hit her, she satisfied. To the world mind, I'm never satisfied. I take a brick and I step on it. I take a brick and I step on it. My firm it take nigga step on it. My feet got my jealous, don't step on them. My feet got your sebbies, don't step on them. I sold the bell and I don't regret it. I hit that bridge and I don't regret it. I get that check and it's so excessive. We wrote that press and it's so excessive.
Makes it to Bellage and airs it down the middle. Oh, what a catch!
Holy cow!
One-handed by Harry.
There's no way you can catch this ball. The only thing he could do was tip it to himself.
That is beautiful.
Man, what a play. Throw it up and get my guy one-on-one. He almost overthrew it with the big five-star recruit, one of the highest recruited players that Ted Graham has ever had, makes a spectacular catch.
Getting behind the defense, he wins a jump ball and he's off to the races. Switches hands, switches gears, and he's wrapped up inside the 30. Finally taken down. 70 yards downfield.
This is a big playmaker for this team on the outside.
Everybody wanted this guy out of nearby Chandler, Arizona.
I'm never satisfied. I take a brick and I step on it. I take a brick and I step on it. My firm it take niggas slept on it. My feet got my jealous, don't step on it. My feet got
the same ground, step on it. For Harry, touchdown. N'Keal Harry.
Even though he's a physically mature player when he showed up last season as a true freshman.
He's got Harry. And Harry's still on his feet. And it takes three efforts to bring down the big Sun Devil receiver in Arizona State. Third and 27. Wilkins launches one deep for N'Keal Harry. Flag down. Harry catches the football. Just out-muscles Thomas Graham Jr. So in third and 27, the deep ball pays off for the Sun Devils to Harry.
Double A flex.
He is a beast. Oh, and they go over
there.
Okay, here we go.
Guess who's getting the ball? N'Keal Harry. He's going to throw up. Yes, he is for a touchdown. Terrific play by Arizona State. Rolling. Wilkins for Harry. Touchdown, Arizona State.
Wilkins goes and there's a nice catch. And that's what you would expect to see.
Again, I mean, how we just keep going back to the well at number one.
To the outside for Harry, who adjusts. And a tremendous catch by N'Keal Harry to convert on fourth down. 16 yards. If you're a gangster, keep that shit
from the streets. Drop with that fire. Oh, what a nice job by N'Keal Harry. Wow, he played that really well because of the quick start they got off to. Is N'Keal Harry the catch? Breaking tackle, Harry to the 20. Brought down inside the 10 by Arion Springs. The physicality from N'Keal Harry.
He's 220 pounds. So this is like a fullback with wide receiver speed
I'm gonna tell you about it truthfully. Very thin in the secondary. Harris. Once you make a tackle,
church. Your pistol in the sky.
When once he catches the ball, my heart starts really going. That's amazing.
Man, I swear to God, this could hurt. And I know they gon' try the same day I go.
Wilkins looking for Harry. Nikhil Harry out here midfield.
That's just about speed. Nikhil Harry does a great job of creating space towards the sideline for Manny Wilkins to drop the ball over his outside shoulder.
They don't understand the way we live.